My name is James, and I'm the singer for Shiba Drain, a Polynesian middle band from South Auckland. Right now we're here in Spring Hill Correction Facility. We were invited here to open up Samoan Language Week with the prisoners, to perform in front of them and share, and getting to know them a bit. I kind of used Samoan language into our music because I can speak the language. It's the language I was born with. I'm just super proud to be Samoan and proud of our language. And I guess it's a good change, especially for the genre of metal.
Important to recognise culture, and we recognise all the Pasifika language weeks, and it was a great way of recognising it here, with Shepherd's Rain coming in and kicking off Samoan Language Week with a very epic performance.
When I got here, there was no Pacific Island group. It was just a Kapahaka group. And I've always tried to connect with my culture and something that I always try to help out some of the other Pacific Islands, to just to reconnect to the culture.
I'm proud, I can sing Samoan songs, I can tell people I'm Samoan. I try to teach my kids how to speak Samoan as well. To the day I die, die proud.
I just hope that our music touches them in a way where they can see that, being unique, being different isn't a bad thing. I'd love to leave with them, that they have brothers out there that are trying in different fields. So I hope that encourages them to give other things a go in life, different fields. Oh.